Systems.
DeLazzer on the track.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here. I done solved the system from the jump. Using substitution, we argue over YX, trying to get a letter on its own. Once you get one by itself, now you're in the zone. Next equation look like where you at. Plug that first equation to the second like that, people. Solving for the variable that remains. Now you got it, so just plug it back in with no pain. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here. Elimination's next one on the map. Put equations on each other, lining up them like terms. Now it's time to cancel X or Y. Multiplying one of both equations on the fly, cause those coefficients must be opposite. Just for one variable, now it cancels out after adding both equations going down. Get that variable, then you plug it back in. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving.
No substitution, people, we don't need that. Elimination over time to graph them like that. It don't even need too much explaining. Graphing both lines, the solution is the intersection. No intersection, no solution. If you get the same line, all real numbers where at. It don't even need too much explaining.
Story stayed the same, it's a D is a name. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class here. Solving. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole class over here.